Good afternoon from Guadalajara. My name is Zach and I do like to backpack around the world. Today I am going back to this town where I met the girl that I'm dating now. I can't really pronounce it. And a guy that commented on my videos about a few days ago said I need to learn how to pronounce these cities or these towns that I'm going to. That's not gonna be the case with this town. I'm going to Tlaquepaque. So yeah, let's head that way. They're definitely trying to keep this area sanitized. Let's go over here. Check out what this guy is doing. I am in Tlaquepaque. I guess I'm pronouncing it right. I don't know. This is the sanctuary of Our Lady of Solitude. I don't know much information on this church. They do not have a Wikipedia page, but it is a beautiful church here in Tlaquepaque. I am getting pretty hungry. I haven't ate yet today, so let's find somewhere to eat in this area. Yeah. This is a very beautiful area, Tlaquepaque. If I'm pronouncing it wrong, I don't think I'm ever going to be able to pronounce it right. Cheers from Tlaquepaque. Thank you. That fish taco was so bad that I'm not even going to finish this one. If you know me, you know that I love Ariana Grande. Much better. I had this last week on my date, so I knew that this was gonna be good. Let's check this place out, Plaza de Artesania. I probably pronounced that wrong. Hola.
Gracias.
Por nada, que nos vaya bien.
Gracias. Hola. I just want to try some tequila. I just want to try some tequila.
Yeah.
Or mezcal.
Only tequila.
Tequila? Do you have any samples?
Yeah.
Si.
Yeah. You want to try reposado or añejo?
Both. Gracias. Which one is this?
It's reposado.
Reposado?
It's only 7 months.
Pretty good?
Yeah,
sure.
This is añejo.
Gracias. Very nice. Both of them are good. How much for a bottle?
And reposado, is this
oh, wow.
$71?
$71.
Uh-huh. $82.
In other words, way too much for me. I am not spending that much on alcohol, ever. I will never spend over maybe $25 at the absolute most. Maybe not, I don't know. Probably not. Probably not, because $25 is even too much for alcohol. Could spend the money better somewhere else, doing something else. But then again, that's probably why I actually enjoyed the tequila. I usually do not like tequila at all, so I was surprised that I actually somewhat enjoyed it. Carry on with the video. I really like these magnets. I think I'm gonna get me a couple. right here in Tlaquepaque. Tlaquepaque. Oh wow, this looks pretty neat. El Pollo Pepe. And now I am on Independence Street. Calle Independencia.
Ella seguía escuchando, envuelta en su pena. Y al volverse de pronto me reconoció, gracias. Y fui acercándome lento por entre la gente. Vi que sus ojos hablaban de la soledad. Y yo le dije, no temas, que a todos nos pasa. Quise explicarle a mi modo de aquella canción. No le propuse parar de llorar, no me olvidó. Que no me veo salido, no
Tlaquepaque. I would say this area is beautiful, but pretty much everywhere in Mexico is beautiful, so this is no exception. Interesting place to sit. I'll sit on one of these over here where that guy isn't nearby, so I don't bother him. Not a bad place to sit. We don't have interesting places like this to sit in Memphis, I don't believe.
cotton dress to impress. No stress, though the waiting, I keep them waiting. Makeup on fleek, high heels, ripped jeans, they're all waiting. I'm on my way, yeah. Looking in the mirror at myself like who that? Swag on a thousand and my girls got my back. We just won the party, call me Tequila Shawty. We just won the party.
Cheers from, how do you pronounce this town? Tlaquepaque? Cheers. That's good. That's better than Jack and Coke. Here. This is my girlfriend Karen. She is beautiful. Back at this Plaza de Artesania. How do you pronounce it? How do you pronounce this?
Plaza de
Artesanias. Artesanias. Plaza of Art, I guess. How are you? ¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien.
También bien. También bien.
It's different.
What kind of corn is it?
Esquite.
Esquite?
Asado. Es con elote asado.
It looks interesting.
Yeah.
Different.
I think it's the same. ¿Cuánto sería? 20. ¿Y este pica mucho? Es aquí. ¿Puedo tomar uno de este?
Sí, es mucho. Es amargo, ¿no?
Gracias. It's very hot.
It is?
Yeah, but it smells well.
Go ahead and end this video, but it is hailing right now here in Guadalajara.